Asetek is a liquid cooling company. Liquid cooling is all we do. It's more or less everything we ever did.
Originally founded in 2000, Asetek made its start, developing state-of-the-art CPU cooling systems for PC enthusiasts.
Asetek was the company that pioneered and actually invented the sealed loop liquid cooler.
Since we do have shareholders and since we do have a business to run, we had to look at something more mainstream, and that is why we kind of invented this concept back in 2003.
Asetek has become the world-leading provider of liquid cooling systems for data centers, servers, workstations, gaming and high-performance PCs.
I founded the company in Denmark. I moved to the US to get closer to our big OEM customers. I think our European heritage shows in our design of our products. We still have all engineering in Denmark. We have our manufacturing in China. We also have some engineering in China. And in the US, we have all essentially all our sales and marketing.
A lot of people don't recognize or take for granted the design and the engineering that goes into the products. What that translates to is a better product and peace of mind knowing that you're buying the best product from the best company in the business.
We have a team of mechanical and thermal engineers that enables us to produce world-class solutions for leading computer OEMs and DIY customers.
We, over the course of the last 10 years, probably invested $75 million. So if we do not protect our investments into R&D, we would not be here today.
Asetek continues its legacy of liquid cooling, high-performance desktop PCs with its line of OEM and do-it-yourself liquid coolers.
To the extent of my knowledge, we are the only OEM vendor of liquid cooling.
Asetek has partnerships with top-tier OEMs such as Dell, HP, and Intel. That's really a testament to, number one, the performance of our product, but number two, just the overall reliability of the system.
Asetek has utilized its successful integrated sealed loop liquid coolers to develop a line of liquid cooling systems for servers and data centers.
Asetek data center liquid cooling will benefit any data center that wants to run their servers at peak load while saving power, floor space, and increasing server density.
In my very first business plan that I wrote personally back in 97, our end goal, if you called it that, was and is to get into servers. And that is the strategy we're executing on. We are a well-known quantity now in terms of performance, in terms of quality. We now have the name, so to speak, to go after that segment.
Rack CDU will be available through multiple tier one OEMs and systems integrators, and data centers will have the option to implement our solution on multiple hardware platforms. I see Asetek as establishing itself as the premier supplier of liquid cooling solutions for the data center.
We can now supply liquid cooling to a data center, to a server setup, without a significant cost increase. As a matter of fact, we can provide payback within the first year of operations in terms of power savings. But at the end of the day, what we do is we provide people significant cost savings.
Located in four vibrant marketplaces and publicly listed in Norway, Asetek is writing a new chapter in its legacy as the world's leading provider of energy-efficient liquid cooling systems.
We now have the financial stamina to really build our data center business, and we are pretty much building it at a global scale. I see the company evolve in two directions, which to some extent are parallel. One is data centers and the other one is the desktop.
Always looking forward, Asetek continues its mission to solve painful customer problems by delivering power savings, greater performance, higher density, and superior acoustics, while leaving the planet a greener place. Now, that's liquid cooling done right.